Here we have two types of folks majoring in English at Myeongdeok High. Each distinguishes one another with the color of the ties. Those jocks over there are the American majors. They like to tease others with their smooth accents in a sly manner. Of course, not compare their accents with us, the great British. And here, those wearing these gorgeous red ties are the historic British.
Oh my gosh, guys! Anybody else smell tea here?
We all do. Better taking a sip with your delicious fish and chips.
Hey, those poor little Americans look like they want to play with us.
Find something else to do other than this regarding other people's culture, I guess.
Hey, why don't you just do some more practice on that ridiculous accent of yours?
What did you say? Ridiculous?
Hey, let the distinguished ladies and gentlemen have their noble tea party of the day. Not an ignorance fragrance, in it.
Guys, look at me.
Come on, what a?
What a?
British history is just way too difficult. I bet I'm going to mess up if I don't do something quick about it.
I feel so down. I wish there was something fun.
Oh, what on earth is he doing all by himself over there?
Oh, where's the American Asia?
Hey, you said you wanted something fun, Tashin. Do you want to try something really fun?
And that would be...
We play rock, paper, scissors, and whoever loses has to go put a prank on him. He's just an American major. What could possibly go wrong?
Hey, gather around.
Rock, paper, scissors, shit! Rock, paper, scissors, shit!
How come?
Stop talking, just go.
If you're gonna do this, you might as well want to be his secret admirer and ask him out.
Easy peasy. Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, nothing.
Oh my gracious me.
I said it's nothing.
Nothing? Let me see. Be honest, you are practicing the...
Hey, that's more than enough. Let's go.
Okay, see you again. Bye.
Yeah, it is. Do you want one?
Not quite sure if you're aware, but the British don't drink Coke. We'll rather have tea.
Oh, really? Well, I'd rather have this than your tea. I mean, who would want to pay money to drink something that tastes like dirty ditch water?
Ditch water? Do you even know how much sugar in this bottle of Coke?
Yeah, well, this sugar-loaded Coke is better than your bland, disgusting tea. Come on, try one.
Ew. I'll never have that, no matter what.
Isn't it a bottle of water?
No, it's bottle of water. Why do you pronounce like that?
But I saw it on YouTube. Why do you pronounce it like that?
Because it's how it's supposed to be. Repeat after me. Let's meet on Tuesday at the movies.
Let's meet on Tuesday at the movies.
Tuesday.
Let's meet on Tuesday at the movies.
Not too bad. Okay then, see ya. So, where are you? Mama's there.
Oh, what do you see?
A phone box.
A phone box? You mean a phone booth?
Yeah, whatever you call them.
Oh, I see you. Just a second.
I love your sweater.
Sweat? Am I sweaty?
Oh, no. I mean your clothes. They're like...
my pullover. Thanks. Yeah. Well, let's get in. The room's gonna start soon.
Do you want anything to eat? I can get you something while you search your seats.
Then I'll have a chip, please. I'm a bit hungry.
Okay. Here, your chips.
Hey, didn't you agree on chips?
Yeah, so I bought them. Potato chips.
No, they aren't chips. They're crisps.
These are chips, right? Potato chips. That's what you meant by chips.
How are chips and crisps the same? No pieces of potatoes with flour. Those are chips.
Oh, you mean fries? Don't tell me you mean fries. Who calls fries chips?
Never mind. Are you practicing your pronunciations today as well, like always?
Yep, I think I'm getting pretty good.
No, I still have a long way to go. I listen to Hiro speak every day, so I know best.
Then, how about you help me out? Why didn't I see this before? I've been trying so hard for someone to help me, but you're the one. You could help me.
Wait, you're trying to embarrass me, what?
Well, if the teacher says no, that's a no. I guess I'll have to do it myself. Just give me some advice.
Hey, why don't we go outside and hang out?
What? You mean now?
Yes, the weather is wonderful. Let's just do something else outside.
It's too sunny.
That's what makes it nice.
Yeah, I don't really like sunny days.
No, stop talking gibberish.
Sorry, I've got to finish this by today.
I can see why you've got no friends. I want to see you getting along with other people, playing basketball, huh? Or football, or whatever.
But I don't really like that.
If you literally just go out and stand there, the kids will come over asking you to play. And it's all because you're just stuck in the room practicing pronunciations which don't even work. Like an idiot. There really is no point in this. Why do you insist on doing this like a Billy no mate?
Don't you? I thought you listened.
No. That's not what I meant. Of course, I've been watching you. It's just that I...
Go on, I'm listening.
You're just so different from everyone else, so... And I wanted to see you play like all the others do. I didn't mean to hurt you.
I see.
Wait, where are you going? That's it? Where are you going?
Honestly, I don't get you guys. Why are you always fighting and blaming each other?
What do you mean all of a sudden?
We say things a little differently, but we still speak the same language. There's absolutely no reason why you should be fighting like this.
I never said that I hated you.
Yeah, I know. Of course I was wary of you the first time you approached me, but it mattered to me more that you were the first person to actually listen to me and hear what I was saying. But it seems we don't see things the same way.
No, that's not what I meant.
I feel like you're trying to change me. I feel like you're not accepting me as who I am. I don't think I'll ever change. Can you be okay with that? Can we be together as we are? I don't understand. I thought we were getting to understand each other. I know how much your friends mean to you. Why can't you know that about me? I'm going.
Do you seriously need a reason? I said I missed you. That's why I came. That is why I've been looking for you and following you around everywhere. Honestly, what is that you want from me?
I want you to be courageous. See you.
Hey! Where are you going so hurriedly?
Nothing. I got to check something.
I mean, it was amazing. Like, just 1 second left and just right there. Hey,
I mean, it's been so long since we've been together. I'm tired. You've been so busy these days.
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh my god. Taco Bell?
You know what? Fine. I'm free for once.
Yes! Yes! Let's go! Let's go!
Hey, what was it? How can you just leave without telling us? We said we'd go and have tea and a cake together.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
Well, so did you see the new series at the department store? I'm going this weekend just to take a look.
Hey, why no answer?
Huh?
Oh, is something bothering you these days? We're not talking much. You sometimes don't even answer my questions.
Sorry, I just drifted off. What was it? It's no biggie. Do you want to come along with me to the department store this Saturday? It'll be refreshing.
Sorry, but I can't. I don't think I have time.
Well, okay. Tell me whenever you're free.
What other Netflix
movies
do you like?
I haven't really used it that much.
How do I answer my rules?
Yeah, I don't really like zombies, but it's a really good show.
Did you see the American majors doing what they call American rugby? They are rubbish.
Oh, what they call football, the fake rugby, right? Gets me every time.
Oh, by the way, how did it go?
How did what go?
Why, you set that a little prank on the American major boy. I forgot to ask you all about it.
How did it pop up all of a sudden?
It's just... We were talking about the American majors, and it just reminded me.
If you're going to come up with stuff like that, please don't talk to me again.
Hey, don't tell me that you really have a crush on this Yankee guy, because you're acting very unusually today. Huh, that's why you've been disappearing all alone?
For real? I had no idea. I was just asking. You shouldn't be doing this. We understand how you must feel because we are your close friends. But if the others know...
Stop joking around.
Think about it again before the rumor starts spreading. This can get serious.
To be frank with you, I feel like I'm betrayed.
Just shut up! All of you!
No, how can this be? Are you even hearing yourselves? It was just a prank in the first place. Plus, who would have a crush on this billionaire mate who goes around practicing British accent with a book in his hand? At least, not me.
What you heard from me just now, then, please forget, I didn't mean it. I liked how you talked to me with your voice and accent, and you were so cute when you talked to me with your poor pronunciations, and your American accent was so amazing. I'm so grateful for how you brought in my world. I don't want to be away from you one moment longer, and I don't care what others say anymore. I just like you.
Thanks.
I wanted you to feel the same way. When you smiled at me, talked to me, I hoped we thought alike. But it seemed you hadn't taken that to heart. So I waited for you to realize how ridiculous all of this was. I never left you. I never gave up. I was always with you, in case you needed me. I struggled not to talk to you first. You wouldn't believe how hard it was, seeing you so desolate and downcast. It broke my heart. When you came up to me and told me how you really felt, it meant a lot to me.
Oh, hey! sorry, I didn't keep you waiting, did I?
I was just
here
to read it for you.
Yeah, I know you're not
serious. Oh, wait.
All of a sudden?
I can finally do this, can't I?
Okay. We're running late, let's go.
So if it's real, then darling, let me know. I wouldn't mind if you steal the show. Together, you're the sky, I'll be the weather.